Moving to position. You're safe. Now get out of here. Heading out. Status confirmed. We've secured a civilian contact.
Sure thing.
Order confirmed. On the move.
Okay, I'll go. Affirmative. Covering now. Fire spreading! Too close to the heat!
On the move! Go! You're safe! Go!
Roger that.
On my way. Got some advent here. Not good.
Understood. Moving out. Ripton's empty. Can't engage.
I guess that'll be okay. We've got Advent here.
Take this.
too close. I'm trusting you here.
Target asset sighted.
You're gonna be fine.
Reserves!
is 1-5. Status confirmed. We're not picking up any additional contacts. The AO is clear. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Course for the Indonesian zone.
These findings will likely prove crucial to our ongoing efforts, Commander. See that work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
Commander? The aptly named Predator armor should give our soldiers increased longevity in the field.
I wish we had a simulator for Bradford to practice on. If he crashes this ship, I might just hand him over to Advent myself.
Initial contact with the Resistance operatives working in this area, Commander. They're going to show us how to get into the Alien Forge facility.
New regional contacts located. For South Africa.
Got an urgent communication coming in for you now, Commander.
You have made considerable progress against the aliens over the past month, Commander. I hope that your ongoing efforts will only lead to further success.
Avenger plotting new course. Guerrilla Tactics School, now operational.
Coordinates we discovered encoded on the genetic sample recovered from the Advent Black Site imply we may have only scratched the surface.
Setting course for Sector 13, South Africa.
Welcome, Commander.
Commander, I appreciate you recruiting new staff for the engineering team. But as it stands, we have people still waiting for an assignment. We can have them working on construction, excavation, or staffing a facility.
Resistance communications facility upgraded.
Central, Commander, excellent. My analysis of the fragmented codex data is almost complete.
The information
I've uncovered so far outweighs the loss of the Shadow Chamber, as you'll see.
Is that an Elder? Haven't seen one in at least a decade.
Yes, and I believe I now understand why. The Elders appear to be afflicted with an aggressive form of tissue degeneration, rapid muscular atrophy, to a degree I had not even thought possible.
So they're dying. Sounds like our job just got a whole lot easier.
As with most things involving this adversary, it's never quite that simple. The Elders have been aggressively searching for a cure to their condition for centuries. Each time they encountered a new species, they procured what genetic information and material they required and moved on to the next world. Until now. I believe they found something in us. Something important enough to cause them to take root.
A cure?
Not that I can determine. Several key files were previously deleted as part of something called the Avatar Directive.
Avatar. We need those files.
Were I to gain access to a fully functioning codex, I might be able to recover them.
Or blow the entire ship to hell this time around.
I didn't say I needed the creature here, Bradford. I am confident I could access the unit remotely, provided your soldiers can get close enough to it in the field without destroying it first.
That we can arrange, Doctor.
New objective added.
I've updated our latest operational objectives, Commander.
For Indonesia. Setting course for Sector 1, the Arctic.
We've located one of their facilities.
Attempting to establish local regional contact. Regional contacts located.
Commander, we've utilized all of our available communications capacity. We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
Commander, I've recently been made aware that we have at least one member of the science team who is currently awaiting an assignment. We should have our science staff assigned to facilities to maintain an efficient operation.